Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I am going to explain about mechanism of enzyme action. Mechanism of enzyme action. The catalytic efficiency of the enzyme is explained by perspective of the two perspectives. One is thermodynamic changes, another one is processes at active site. Thermodynamic changes. All chemical reactions have an energy barrier between the reactant and the product. The difference between the transitional state and the substrate is called as activational barrier. Activation energy. All chemical reaction in a biological system have an energy barrier which prevent reaction from proceeding in an uncontrolled or spontaneous manner. The input of energy required to break this energy barrier or to start a reaction is called as activation energy. Enzyme lowering the activation energy of a reaction, that is required amount of energy needed for the reaction to occur, they do this by binding the substrate and holding it in a way that allow the reaction to happen more efficiently. See here, the activation energy of a catalyzed reaction, that means where here the enzyme was added, that's why it require very less activation energy was utilized here, whereas without an enzyme it require an high energy. So this is the difference between when we use an enzyme in a reaction and without an enzyme. Thermodynamic changes. Only few substances cross the activational barrier and change into product. That is why the rate of uncatalyzed reaction is much slower. The enzyme provide an alternate pathway for conversion of substrate into a product. Enzyme accelerate reaction rate by formation of transitional state having low activational energy. Hence, the reaction rate is increased many fold in presence of the enzyme. The total energy of the system remain the same and the equilibrium state is undisturbed. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.